No perk, nothing.
Never seen that. Wait. Yo, wait. This guy's ding, he's like, where's my weapon? It's not in my inventory, dude. Dax, where's my weapon? What? I dropped it to you.
How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Today, we're going to be trying to see if we can get someone to middleman a trade for the disappearing item. Now, this is going to be pretty funny if someone actually does do it. We're going to prank them a load and make them think that they've lost it and all sorts of stuff like that, and demote them as a joke because they should have known about it. But yeah, if you are hyped for today's video, please do let me know in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe if you are brand new to the channel. And without further ado, let's get into today's video.
All right, I'll just give you... There's no way anyone's fallen for this, surely.
Do I got it all, 1,000. 1,000's fine.
No. What I'll say is that it's an alt account and someone just filled it to the brim with some of you. You just got to keep your mic muted. And then if a middleman actually does a middleman for us with this, then we laugh when, like, in a minute, because you'll message them. Have you got an alt Discord? You can message them
WTF. Super Shredder. I got like at least 4 or 5.
All right, that's perfect. All right, pick that up.
I only got 42 slots.
Yeah, just run over it. See if you got it. That's enough. That'll do. This is perfect. Now we've got to find a middleman who's actually dumb enough to do this. All right, well, this is going to be fun. I'm just going to put, yo, I need a middleman. Anyone on? This guy doesn't... Oh, Dax is on. Trust me. Okay. Epic. There's no way.
Laugh my ass off.
Oh, no. This guy said, how does this guy not trust you? I don't know. It's weird. I think it's an alt or something. It's power level 1. Bruh, you're the owner. Oh my god. Well, this is gonna be funny.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's up? Yeah, this man's been real weird. I don't know why he doesn't trust me, but it's weird.
Damn, that's weird. Alright, should I join you?
Yeah. Have you heard of the peg leg?
No.
Alright, so it's like some weird weapon that not a lot of people have seen before. Well, I've had it for a little while and this guy wants it. He's gonna give me like a load of sunbeam.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, sure, whatever. Wait, I'm gonna speak to this guy in game chat. Yeah, bro, could you message Dax on Discord? He's gonna middleman us. We're also gonna go into a mission as well, if that's all right with you, because I want to quickly do some missions.
You know that you both will have edits, right?
Yeah, it's all cool. All right, so I just muted my mic on Discord. he doesn't know about it, so this is perfect. I've told him I'm running around the mission right now to find my quest. Really, I'm just trying to get this chest. Where is it? I need it so bad. I can't believe he's actually fell for it. Oh, God. This is going to be funny when Seek messages him and says that it's disappeared from his inventory. I don't know what he's going to do. I got it. Let's go. Right, let's get this bad boy. Oh, there's two of them.
All right, I think that's the map right there. There's no.
Yeah, I haven't found... It's like a abandoned house somewhere that's got a piano in it. I need to find the piano.
All right, if you don't find it here, we can leave if you want.
Nah, this guy's going to be waiting. Did you box him up at spawn?
No. He can have edits anyway, so he can just leave. He can just edit his way out.
Do you want to get the sunbeam off him? Like, I'll run over here and then...
Yeah, that's the best way to do it.
I'll just keep looking for the mic west and then...
Edgy, can you hear me? Alright. Sorry, wait a couple minutes. Dante's quickly doing his quest and then we'll do the middleman.
No, you can take the sunbeam.
Oh, okay. Give me the sunbeam. It's how much is it again? 4,000 sunbeam, you said?
Yeah, it's 4,600.
All right,
this is... He's actually making space in his inventory. Oh, man, this is going to be funny. All right, you got it?
Yeah, I got the zombie.
Have you seen this before?
No.
It's kind of weird, isn't it? No perk, no. Nothing.
Peg leg.
Yeah.
Damn, yeah. Never seen that.
Oh, my zombie.
Right, yeah.
He's not anywhere near us, I don't think.
Let me check.
No, he's
good. Yep, he's not here. Just slip, because I'm going to be dropping, let me know if he's coming.
Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Whoa, he's coming.
Wait, whoa, you scared.
Check it. He's not. All right, go on.
That's 2,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. That's 4,000. Whoa, buddy, if you can hear me, shit, he's moving. All right.
All right, go. That's it.
Yeah, that's 4,600. All right. Yo, follow me.
Just drop it. I ain't gonna take it.
All right. Just make him feel safe. That's all.
Oh, okay. Bro, are you gonna take it? Chill. Oh my god, he's never gonna get it.
Bro, pick it up.
Bro. Oh my god. Bro. Bro, I'm not gonna take it. You just leave it on the floor.
Alright. Here. Get up.
Hey.
Whoa.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah. Just kidding. Oh, he's down again? Oh my. Yeah. Bro, pick it up.
I'm reviving him right now.
Dan, pick it up, bro.
There you go. You got it.
Ask him if he's happy.
Yep, DMing him right now. He said yes, sir. Yep.
All right, sweet. All right, so as you guys are probably aware of by now, as soon as you leave the game, it just disappears. Now, obviously, Seek was on an alt account, and he's on an alt Discord messaging Dak. So now, he's going to start messaging him saying, where is it gone? Did you give me the weapon and stuff like that? And we'll see how Dax replies and how he reacts to it. It's going to be pretty funny, I think.
You want to do exactly the same mission?
Wait.
This guy's ding. He's like, where is my weapon? It's not in my inventory. Dude, Dax, where is my weapon? What? I dropped it to you.
Did you definitely drop it?
Yes, I dropped it.
How is it not in his inventory then? What?
I have no clue. I paid 4.56. Bro, chill. Wait.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? Do I? There's no way. I don't.
Do you have it? Or what?
Let me check. Nope. Don't have it. I should have recorded it, but I definitely dropped it to him.
Can you like send a screenshot of your inventory?
Yeah. Here.
And get him to screenshot it as well, quick.
Yeah, I told him.
He's panicking right now. Oh man. But you cut off half your inventory though. Like you could have it in your. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah. Yeah. True.
Can you like send it?
Yeah.
I gotta make him think that I'm actually being serious, so.
Is there some kind of save glitch in the game or something, or that's never happened before?
I don't know. I'm just thinking, did you actually drop it? Because I didn't, like, watch you drop it.
I dropped it next to you, and you told me just leave it on the ground and make him.
I don't remember seeing him pick it up, though. Did he actually pick it up?
Yes, sir, he did. Bro, he's calling me a scammer in general.
That's just a scammer. What a scammer. WTF, dude. You scammed 4.6k, son.
Yo.
I dropped you the gun. But yes.
Did it save in your inventory or something?
Not in mine. He's saying it would be in my inventory.
Bro, that's hella weird. I've never experienced something like that.
You definitely give it to him? Like, did he? You sure?
I'm 100% sure I dropped people.
He's saying Dax is a scammer. I'll see you. Mate, I can't have that myself. I'm about to demote you for that. I can't have that. Bro. Till we sort this out, I'm about to demote you.
He has no valid proof, though.
Yeah, but why use a middleman when you trade with Dax? He's just a scammer.
I'm hella confused. I'm 100% sure I dropped in.
He said, dude, by my help. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I feel like I should demote you because how's he not got it?
I have no clue.
I'm going to take that for a minute. Right, well, I'm going to have to keep you demoted until we... I'm going to speak to some people in the server and see what they think we should do.
I mean, if I literally scammed him, all right, you do you.
Yo, give me a second.
He's freaking out. Oh, my God. Oh, dude. Dax lost middleman. He retired, I think. Dax is a scamming middleman. Oh, man. I dropped someone his gun, and when we finished the mission, it disappeared. But I did. What did Dax do? What happened? No, not Dax.
You say like, yo, Dax, we had trust in you, and you do this.
Bro, what? I'm in cyber services, VC. Alright, I'm gonna drag you in.
I'm gonna quickly tell the guy to restart his game.
Alright, well, if it doesn't work, mate, you're getting banned.
What? I mean, literally, I'm being, you know, pretty much banned for something I have done. Because I literally gave the guy his gun.
I don't know if I can trust that. How do I do to restart?
The game scam.
You trying to say Epic Games?
No, not Epic. Pretty much the game. He said I did.
What? He restarted the game?
He said I told him to restart the game. He said I did.
Yeah, bro, that's it.
Wait, no.
Why are you laughing?
Are you being serious?
Yeah, I'm being serious.
Come on. Like, I literally just done my job, took your son and made him on the trade and gave him his gun. That's it. I mean,
he hasn't got the gun though.
But it's not really my fault because I dropped him the gun, and that's why.
I just kicked him. I just kicked him. He's gonna message me now. He's messaging me, bro. Come on.
Yo, did you ban him? You banned him?
No, I kicked him. he's put playing WTF.
Scammers, put him on scammers list for memes.
The game did.
A few moments later.
Yo, Dash.
Yeah. See, so you, know that, you.
You know that item, right?
Yeah.
It's called the peg leg, right? It's used for a hero, dude. Once you leave the game, it's gone forever. Bro, he did it to me as well, dude.